So we called you here, comrades, to officially announce that tomorrow there will be a complete shutdown of this university.